Matt, I just made this video for you to take a look. This is a piece of wood finishing. And if I put over here like acetone, if you can see what happened, but just take the finish away. And if I do on the melamine here, it'll be the same. You won't have any damage because there's a lot of protection over here. And also against the scratch. It's very good again. And the other one, if you scratch, you can never take the scratch away. That's why melamine is very good against chemicals and scratch.